Spokane, Washington. What it takes to be a star, hanging out the sunroof in your limo driver's car. And we're all rednecks in this little country bar, but you've got what it takes to be a star. Standing up when it feels like falling down. You hit some dirt roads and you're ready for another round. There ain't no jukebox in this godforsaken town, but you got what it takes to be a star. You got what it takes to be a star. Don't drive the car. We got jacked up pickup trucks, but in the mud they don't get too far. Bartender, pour me another from that good old mason jar, 'cause you've got what it takes to be a star. We will be standing up on top. We will be singing at the hall. Eating that caviar with those little green things on top, 'cause you've got what it takes to be a star. You got what it takes to be a star. You got what it takes. What it takes to be a star. That was a dramatic pause, ladies and gentlemen. Well, this song's for you and you, and I know who you are. You're champagne wasted and you're playing on a little guitar. Bartender, pour me another from the good old mason jar, 'cause you got what it takes to be a star. Yeah, you got what it takes to be a star.
Everybody now.
Hanging out the backseat of your limo driver's car. You got what it takes to be a star.
All right, I'm going to rush off stage now. I want to thank you guys very much for putting up with that shit. Go ahead, ladies and gentlemen.